Anytime a police officer or law enforcement agency or officer asks you questions, you have what are called your Miranda rights. This is what people refer to as reading my rights. And before you answer any questions, the police officer has to read you your rights if you are in custody. So the two elements are, if you're in custody and being asked questions by the police, they're supposed to read you your rights. If they don't, then any statements you make after that can be excluded in court.